Traffic stop in Aptos ended up in flames this evening. A CHP officer was almost hit by a reckless driver as the person tried to pass three vehicles over a double yellow line. So the chase ensued, and when it was all over, we had this, a car crash and a fire that damaged an abandoned building. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live more.
Well, Dan, fortunately, no one lives in the home. It's actually been red tagged, so no injuries there. But the driver fled the scene, and he still hasn't been found.
The person lost control of the vehicle and crashed into the home behind us.
A reckless driver caught this abandoned house on fire and closed Freedom Boulevard for hours Wednesday night.
When we arrived, about half this building behind us was well involved with fires.
A CHP officer attempted to stop this white car after he says it almost hit him while trying to pass three cars over a double yellow line. But when he caught up to the vehicle, it was here and on fire.
Fortunately, it was an abandoned structure. Nobody home, nobody lives there.
Aptos La Selva fire units had the fire out in minutes.
We put two large diameter supply lines in the street, put up master streams, and had the fire under control within 10 minutes.
The driver of the car was gone. Officers say he fled on foot. They have no suspects and no description of the driver.
Now, Dan, as we usually hear in these situations, if you have any information that could help the officers out in this case, maybe you saw who was driving or know who might own that particular car, you are asked to contact the Santa Cruz area CHP. Dan.
All right. Thanks very much, Brittany. The accident remains under investigation. Fire officials are trying to determine exactly what sparked the blaze.